Teresa, am I together?
Well, listen, you're almost there, but with your, Carol, with your attitude and the do, the natural.
Yeah.
You're two-thirds of the way there. Don't worry about it.
Two-thirds? I thought I was only halfway. Things are looking up.
Hit it, Russ.
I want to be like a soul sister. Yes, I do.
Well, do it to it, do it to it.
Be like a soul sister.
That's my trick.
Learn how to let it rip.
I want to learn everything I can.
Well, first you better get yourself a heavy tan. Then we'll proceed with that funky plan.
To be a sister with a lot of soul. Sisters with a lot of soul. Talk like a soul sister. Now what I say?
You know you sound like Rachel.
Couldn't be a girl.
Talk like a soul sister.
Cool and sweet.
Well, now just repeat.
Lay it on me.
Lay it on me.
Whip it to me. Whip it to me.
Whip it to you. Whip it to you.
Yeah. Right on, brother.
Right on, brother.
Can you dig it?
Well, I'm trying. Different strokes for different folks. When you're a sister with a lot of soul. Teresa, take me to your neighborhood.
Meet some folks who've never known ya.
Change my name to Ruby Begonia. I wanna move like a soul sister left and right.
Well, now that's out of sight. We're gonna prove you're a soul sister.
Could it be?
Well, now follow me.
Carol, you are a definite winner.
We are a
couple of soul sisters.
Yes, we are.
Oh, see it, see it, see it, see it.
Ain't it a gas to be soul sisters?
Yes, indeed.
What we need,
it is lounger, you just endure.
Chocolate and vanilla make a great dessert.
Let's tell the world that it wouldn't hurt to be a sister with a lot of soul.
Sisters with a lot of soul.